let go every moment. Don't you know you're ready on a jungle day? Try to stop both of you cooking on a go, but I know you hang up in cuisine. Loading, loading, loading. Quick for you, reach my maximum capacity. Want it, want it, want it. Gonna show you my identity. We all jumping on maze of relationships. Life goes away.
Zayu 101 here, and boy, we are back with more Persona 4. Alright guys, so last episode at the end of, we saved Kanji, and of course, since we saved him so fast, we got ample time to do whatever the heck we want. So, and Dojima gave us 20,000 yen for doing good on the exam, and I said I was going to talk to him. So yeah, let's go ahead and talk.
Hey!
What's going on, Lord? Can you spend some time with Dojima?
Ah.
Yes, sir.
Hey!
I was thinking of making some coffee.
Oh, that existence.
How you take it?
Huh?
Well, it's just I haven't heard anyone ask for that in a while. Oh, he's probably thinking about his wife.
Dad!
Because Nanako said her mom was an accident. The news is starting. Oh, coffee. Can I have some? Sure thing. Hey, sugar and cream, right?
Yeah!
Oh, I'll go watch TV with Nanako. I'll bring it to you next week. You don't have to do that. Oh, no. It's okay. Making a coffee is not all we got around here. Aww. When I got married, her mother made me promise one thing. She said that all I have to do around the house, nobody else can do it. Oh wow. So Will, you know, to have it, man. Dojima gets a bit of this. Aww. He saw an unexpected side of Dojima and grew closer to him. Cool. I'm cool with that. This is the only promise I can really keep these days. Well, anyway, sit over there. Oh, what's so sad, man? You watch TV. Now, our next story. The outskirts of Okina. Today, a woman bicyclist was hit by a car and died on the scene. Damn. Because they showed a story about a traffic accident. Mom died in an accident. I don't remember it, and Dad won't talk about it. Damn. This song, man. I feel so sad when I hear this song. Nanako looks lonely. You want some more TV, but now. Where's your dignity? The first year is slacking off because you guys are slacking off. Kanji Kasumi is a perfect example. That lazy punk is always ditching. I didn't have his ass in school when I was just on phone. You may not think it's any of your business, but it is. You could all be expelled just as easily. Causing the problems you earn in 1 week, 3 hours.
better keep that in mind.
Right.
Somebody pal, hey. Y'all stay singing desperate. Look at that.
You kidding?
You gotta be kidding me. Well, think about it, please. I'll be waiting for you at the school. What do you do at the school? Two people instead of just one person. Damn, I don't know who that is. Chie looks like she's having a great time. I need to work hard and pump myself up, or else I can't cruise out of the jam, man. Especially, you know, you have to check it out. Her defense is awful. I'll make myself stronger than you too. Just keep it up, man. Yeah, you'll stay heck like that all the time. We're all counting on you. You can sense Chie's brain. The relationship with Chie is wrong.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. Chie saw that my social link is ranked 5, maybe screwing up dude. Her determination in battle has enhanced. She'd wake up a knockdown the hell out of her. All this talking is making me hungry. Wow. Give me another fried rice with meat, please. Man, how about you? Man, I've been Chie for a while. Oh my god. How would you know?
See you later.
If I met a girl that eats like eats the meat out of me, you know what I mean? That's crazy. I would be tripping out.
Welcome home!
I would be tripping out. I went shopping today, the fridge is full of food. Oh, there's a delivery for you. Oh, the shoes, hey! Alright! But then again, I want to maximize the time I have with Dojima because, you know, he's not at the house all the time, you know what I mean? Because it was like when the game first started, he was never at the house. So I really want to take the time to take advantage of all the time I have with Dojima because he's not at the house all the time, you know? So yeah, let's talk to Dojima. That will run. Well, let's see. Alright.
Alright.
25th of May. What are her students talking about? Yeah, but don't you have to have more knowledge before anyone would ask you to tune in? Well, why would you say that? Anyway, you're wrong. Turns out you need to understand it. Oh, wow. Yeah, but you don't have much of that either. Oh, man. That's messed up.
That is messed up. She didn't have to do it like that. So we're not going to hang out with you anymore.
Are you serious right now? The day I decide not to hang out with Chie, nobody's available? Man. Oh. This is where he goes? Interesting.
What?
Oh, you're the transfer student, huh? Zay. I must have made a mistake. This is your shoebox.
Maybe I should have ran away.
Said something about shoes. There's something inside your shoe box.
What?
It's a note. Excuse me for writing this to you out of the blue. I have my emotions back all the time because I didn't want to lose the structure trace. But I just have to tell you, I'll let it be. It's a very moving love note, however, it's a drink sweet address to someone.
Oh!
Apparently, this girl could be some more shoe box. Perhaps she's a walking over and lover for us to watch.
Yeah, that's right.
You should talk to her the next time you see her. Oh, wow.
charge of this bulletin board. I have to change the course of my room as well. Well, what, I'm done with it today, though. It seems you can go as busy since you have Sarah's body. Yeah, let's hang out. I mean, you're not cheating, but
yes.
I will dignify you with hanging out with you. You're not going to get all my time by cheating. Well, you know. There's so many different types of food. Even eggs come in so many varieties. Boy. I'm gonna say making dinner at the end.
Huh?
No, I never dream of it. I don't think my food is nearly good enough to serve to the guests. Despite saying so, Yukiko looks happy. Wow. I was just thinking of practicing my cooking. Since I decided to leave town, eating out all the time is bad for you. Do you answer? I'm going to get some practice while I can. Good luck.
Yes!
Thank you. You can go nod happily. Oh yes, I was thinking that maybe you could taste as my food sometime. I wanted someone to eat it and let me know how it is. I thought I'd improve quicker that way. And knowing you, I can give an honest opinion. Well, yeah, you ready about that, Louie? Come in. What? Oh, come on. I don't mind. Really? Thank you. Oh, she still smiles. Alright. When I obtained the power over someone, I thought I can do it. I used to think I couldn't do anything on my own, but maybe I really can. I depended on others up until now, but from this point on, I want others to depend on me. Okay, I'll do my best. Since you chose iron will, you feel the bond with you, Kyle, is strong yet strong. Oh yes! Break up to level 3. The Yukiko Amagi social link has reached level 3. Your power to create personas has grown. Yukiko's determination in battle has been enhanced. Yukiko can now perform a follow-up attack. Alright. Now then, what's wrong? Where do they sell lobsters? Bruh.
I'll see you later.
Wow, did you see like the sweat? Did you see the sweat coming off? He's like, what? See?
Welcome home!
He's not here now. See, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, we can hang out with Anika though. They're gonna be bad. I just said it. Now, please turn in your page. I'll give you your textbooks and take a look at the map. Thank you. I discussed last time, civilization's place in order for creatures to pass. In order to predict now, for calendar, Egypt introduced maps to measure the land. Wisdom was born so people could live together with nature. Ah, there's so much romance in ancient history. Some fools find romance in war, but what culture can truly be born from conflict? My older brother was like that. This same level of respect for the ancient civilizations. Oh wow, sounds like the other teacher we have that likes talking about the Shingoku. He was always wearing a rugged Japanese kimono. I was just like, my name's Eric. There's so much more to you get that guy to catch you spacing out, huh? Tell me, what kind of writing system did the Egyptian use?
What?
Writing system. Doing your reading, I'm impressed. Mr. Honor Mortar. You're right. Egyptian is used part of it. Oh, Jesus, you know what? I'm tripping. I just thought about that. It's the way it's working. Oh, wow. Expression went up. Like, I was just about to say that I haven't answered any questions in class as of late.
Yeah, you should probably do it anyway.
You think so?
They got no right
to jump it off, man. Do it. Don't do it because
they told you to. Do it because you want to help. Not open on my wall. Here, I'll help out too. It'll go faster. Yeah, he does look like a hero from 3.
Alright, let's do it.
He kind of looks like him. With the hair on and everything. Whew. That's because you got so into polishing all the bottles, man. You got to face yourself. It's not my style. I have ass things. See, it went pretty fast with the feet. And it's like, well, no problem. That's getting fast. Hey, you want to grab some ramen on the way home? Fina went quickly thanks to that help. Consideration towards you. Oh. Look at that. I barely hang out with those guys, man. I gotta start hanging out with those guys, man. The fellow athlete's social language, level 2. Alright. Alright. Decided to go for the Chinese thing. Goddamn, I want some Chinese food. Hey, I saw that place here at the breakfast today that I said. She was watching me the whole time. Watching me the entire time, man. I heard her say, wow, she got me so far. I mean, duh. That's kind of the point of the game. I didn't notice. Really? Nothing.
Right.
He agreed. Exactly. Then this is second. Yeah, me too. What? What? Since when do I have anything to do with the soccer team?
Right.
Three, you discuss practice. Oh, wow.
Okay, let's put some fight into this.
Oh, wow. After saying goodbye. That was cool. Gotta hang out right now.
Welcome home!
So, what I've noticed is either one or the other. It's never both, which is really nice. I think I tear my hair out if I saw an opportunity with them saying, oh, you can hang out with El Gino, or you can hang out with Nanako at the same time. Like, I probably could do it. Dojima's busily turning the newspaper, right? You thought about asking about Nanako's mother, but you doubt you can get anything out of him until your expression is at the persuasive level. Ah! Oh, we just hit a bump. We apparently just hit a bump. So apparently, I can't talk about Ojima until you have a book right now. Oh, yeah, that's right. This will be even read. The Manzel series. I completely forgot. Read a great man. Read thoroughly. You decided to read a great man with your full attention. Every chapter begins. All men have the great spirit of masculinity within themselves. The spirit of a true manhood transcends space and time. And all people of all cultures and genders feel its call. You feel more like a man than ever before. Oh, wow. Your courage has greatly increased. Oh, wow. Man, we can read that book again? All right. I like that. Just progression. That's what I'm talking about. We are sliding through this game. Whew. All right. So... it's the girl. Oh, hey, you, listen. The confession, it worked. I can't believe it. I'm so happy. I'm glad I got his shoebox confused with you. Oh, that's right. I need to give thanks. at the Tatsuhime Shrine of Rubber Skins. I'm like a big offering. You accomplish the request written on the end of the monetary offerings have been increased. You should report back to the funds. Alright, I wish for love. That is awesome. So let's go to the first floor. We might see you kill somebody else. Well, I guess not. Yes.
Taking care of him.
She's not pretty. Why did he run away from her like that? You tell me mine. He's full of energy during his play sessions. Maybe too much energy. But once she's arrived, he's a totally different kid. Ooh, she's his godmother. So I guess it can't be helped. Oh wow. Yuta-kun's father got remarried to that woman. I heard she's from the city. I really don't know what she's thinking. Perhaps that's why Yuta-kun is a troublemaker at school. The other day, he irritated me to me. Wow. You finish your job helping after the daycare center. Wow, man.
Ooh, you got 4,000. Yay!
Hey, turn up.
Welcome home!
Hey, we can hang out with Nanako. Alright, let's say it again right
here. Hey, big bro!
Why do people die? Ooh! Is Nanako talking about her mother? Ooh, she's looking straight at you. Ooh, we hit two bumps. Ooh, we can't do nothing with her and no demon. Oh, no. Damn, you know, y'all know I gotta work on the persuasiveness now. Damn. Oh, man. Oh. Jesus, man. Why? Why would they even do this to me? Man, how would you continue? Read thoroughly. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Gosh, damn, it's still more? Jesus, how much left is there left? Jesus. That's the end of it for today. Alright.
Yo!
Yo! Did you know that you can go fishing at the Semigawa River? What? Ooh, yo. Y'all know I love fishing. Man, I love fishing. It's not gonna be
yo. Yo!
Got a minute? I got an offer. I think it might be interesting. Alright. Bye.
Alright!
Oh my god, did he just put me to work? For real? You agreed to help with restocking after Yosuke begged you. Oh my gosh.
Welcome!
One and all, choice salmon, 59 yen a slice, just as advertised. And while you're at it, how about some cheese, direct from Italy? Just 298 yen for today on it. We start the show too. You earn 5,500 yen working at Jeunesse. Damn, we're making plenty of money. Ojima gave us some money. We got some money from the daycare place. And we just got money from Yosuke. Man, we just made something like 29,000. Jesus, you can't read Yosuke after work. I'm dead tired. They decided to run the sale at the last minute, and Dad was bugging me to find helpers. I told him I didn't have time for that, but he wasn't listening.
Thanks, man.
Well, hey. I'm glad you were there. Thanks. It was fun.
Huh?
Really? Felt like nothing but a big pain to me. You're amazing. You'll stay surprised. Oh no, it's those two girls that don't want to work. Aw, shit. Can I just talk about something? What's up with people who go to work and don't want to work? What's up with that? I've always wondered what the hell was that. Like, watch it be some bullshit. Watch this. What's with the crowd today? It's way busy. If I'd known, I would have skipped out. Y'all see what I'm talking about? Y'all see what I'm talking about? Please don't. You got a bonus for today, right? Yeah, a whole 500 yen. I'm trying to save up. Give me a raise. Well, I don't think I can help you there. What's the point, then? Two begin talking nearby. They're talking very loudly. At this rate, my graduation trip will be somewhere in Japan. Maybe I should ask my parents to pay for it. Why don't you find a guy to pay? Huh, like Saki did? Ooh. Oh, come on, they are... I'm not even gonna say it. Yosuke's buying his lip. Was it last year? Saki's elopement, I mean? Yep, apparently she got with a college guy who came home and went off with him. But she came right back saying she'd save money and leave on her own. You mean she was dumped? Who knows? She started working here to save money, didn't she? You know, us high school girls can make easy money if we really want to. The pair's gossiping like 10 years. Wow. It doesn't matter. It's just hot air. I'm not letting it get to me. It's sad to be talking about like that, though.
Right.
But the only ones who can avenge Saki Senpai are special. We're the only ones. So there's no need to bother with outsiders. Man, you're mature. I saw the kid in me inside the TV. I felt I needed to change. Good shit, Yosuke. Good shit. Because they are immature. I think it's good you came along. Because of you, I was able to make it this far. Yosuke is not firmly. I fear your relationship with Yosuke is wrong. You need to fart. Talk. Like, right now. They need to be fired. Yosuke Hanamura's social link has reached level 6. Wow.
They need to be fired.
That's just me. What a pain. Oh, not you. I wonder what it is. Those superheroes over there. I don't know. You know what it is, Yosuke. Spend time talking to Yosuke. Not ungrateful. Then he talk about people behind their back. Oh!
Welcome home!
Doshima's here.
All right.
Hmm? So Jimmy is busily trying to... Oh crap, I forgot I can't add. I can't. Ah! Man, oh my god. What do I do? This is not even cool anymore. Let's read the book, though. They said I can't talk to him because I don't have any... Man, I need to be persuasive. Oh my god, I did that on accident. Oh! Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Oh wow, we finished reading it. Alright. Not bad, not bad. Oh, it's Sunday. Got the day off from school today. All you can do is wait for Hanji to recover. But, let's check out that challenge.
Okay.
Alright, you decided to go out with Cone Dice Kid. Shit. I didn't expect that. I really didn't. Yamanado Bookstore. So, what'd you buy, Dice Kid? A comic. I was feeling kind of nostalgic when I saw it, because I used to have it. Wait, this isn't what I... Oh, wow. I got the wrong one. Instead of rubber arm picture hero, I bought Ludwig Wish Detective. Wow. Crazy, you can have it. Thanks. I didn't know you read those comics. I'm gonna be one of those comic snobs. What? I'm a comic snob. What can I say? The cover is red for Jackie. Oh shit, it's white. Huh? You three all together? That's a weird trio. Then again, you guys are all in the sports time.
Whoa!
You better not be checking out my girl, bro. I might beat your ass.
Okay, let me calm down. Let me calm down. What are you doing?
Be sure freaked out. And I know she wearing her little hot pants. Extra short shorts. Showing them legs off, training. Huh. You're the man, Chie.
Bruh, hell no. What the heck?
You know, I think he would actually like Chie, but he gonna have to back off because she mine. But it seems like he would like somebody like her.
Co?
Yeah, I'm a little suspicious about him now. So I'm like, whoa! You have to back up.
Welcome home!
You have to back up and dismack me. No, no, no. A single slice of ham only lies and only on a paper plate. Something about it is dirty. You decided to leave it alone.
Wow.
So, guys, we are going to save the game here. Take a short little break. Man, I
Alright, so like I said, guys, we're gonna end the gameplay here, of course. Take a short little break. Alright, guys, if you thought this was cool, you think I'm sliding through the days at a good progression, a nice steady pace, go ahead and, of course, you know, give me a thumbs up, and of course, comment and tell me what you're doing with this game at this point. Are you still trying to fight Kanji? Have you fought Kanji already, like I have? Or what are your methods? I mean, do you try to beat it on the first day, or do you try to beat it on the last day? You know what I mean? And I mean, that could be the case, but yeah, of course, let me know, guys. And of course, don't be shy. And of course, subscribe, because I love making these videos for you guys every day. But until then, guys, I will catch you guys later.